Storytelling is one of the most primitive forms of communication. You know, we've been telling stories since the beginning of mankind. And that's what Campfire is all about. It's about trying to capture the theatre, the magic of the campfire.
So we come together, we have a drink, we share inspirational talk stories, we meet together and collaborate and connect, and hopefully some more good things come out of that for Bath.
It's all about meeting new people over a glass of wine.
Tonight we've got a very special guest storyteller.
So choice in collaboration and competition, I think. You either work with people or you work against them to dominate them. And I thought that's what I'd try and say a couple of words about. People try to make the spirit of our time competition. Doing a deal, driving a hard bargain, be Alan Sugar's apprentice. We're better when we work together, when we collaborate, when we're a team.
Tonight's event is to raise awareness and funds for the Bath City FC Community Sports Foundation.